Hello and welcome to this latest video from simple-bbq.com. Lots of things have been said about smoke and how to generate smoke, wood blocks, chips, soak them or don't soak them. Lots of people talk about lots of things with those things, but here's a nice simple way to create smoke in your barbecue and doesn't involve anything difficult. So I just formed this piece of foil around a tin that's like a soup tin, filled it up with my dry wood chips, and just want to pinch the top up nice and tight, leave a small hole, push it into my hot charcoal briquettes. As simple as that. Give it a couple of minutes and it'll start smoking nicely. Give it a go. It's much easier than mucking about with wood chips and soaking them. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and see you at the website simple-bbq.com.